Hello everyone. Today I'm going to walk you through how to configure Workload Analysis, which is introduced in Enterprise Manager Cloud Control 13.5 RU11 and can be accessed from DB homepage. Workload Analysis can be used to identify workload performance changes such as planned regression, improvements, etc. Currently, Workload Analysis task is not configured, hence it shows no data available. There are two ways to configure Workload Analysis. One is automated analysis, where it runs automatically at a scheduled time. Another is one-time analysis, where it runs with the specific chosen workload. In this video, I will show the configuration of automated analysis. Please read the note before configuring the workload analysis. Let's create the analysis task. If display on homepage is enabled, then the task will show up on the DB homepage. Basic takes default recommended setting, and advanced creation type provides with more options to customize. One can add filters and choose comparison workloads with a rolling or fixed reference workload. As I mentioned earlier, this can be scheduled based on your preferences. Let's submit the task with the default setting. A blue home icon next to the task indicates that the result would be displayed on DB homepage. Switch to Result tab to view the results. After we wait for 30 minutes or more, the workload tile populates the information about the comparison and the workload performance. Analysis and reference period, along with the SQL commonality, overall performance changes is shown in this page. The graph below would give us pictorial understanding of SQL statement changes by comparison metric, performance, and plan changes. I hope you enjoyed watching this video. Thank you.